Alejandro and I are back with another review, Dave Firestone. And we're going to stay with Jolly Rancher for Jolly Rancher Green Apple. Yep, that's definitely what I would expect a green apple drink to look like. Ooh, that's a good apple scent. Yeah, good overall flavor. Not too sweet. Does have a bit of aftertaste, but it's not as bad as the watermelon one I just did. You know what? I'm gonna give this one an A too. This is actually gonna get an A. That's what I meant. Good overall flavor. It does have a tiny tinge of an aftertaste, but it's actually quite good. We're going to go to a soda, an actual soda for our next review, or soda powder for next review, Dave Firestone. See you then.